Tape 1 of 5. On these tapes, I record every paranormal activity I found on Fredbear's while working as a night guard. First night on the job, two robots moved. Seems the company knows about it, so it gave me some sort of a device to defend myself. It helps me heat and shock specific parts of the office. I also got a flashlight. Fredbear moves. He constantly bumps into everything. He will sometimes bump into the office. He'll enter through the doorway. When he's there, hitting the doorway using the device will make him go away. Then there's the rabbit. He's in the office. He becomes shakier as time progresses. Immobilizing him makes him stop for a while. That's everything for the first night. End of tape 1. Tape 1 of 5. On these tapes, I record every paranormal activity I found on Fredbear's while working as a night guard. First night on the job, two robots moved. Seems the company knows about it, so it gave me some sort of device to defend myself. It helps me heat and shock specific parts of the office. I also got a flashlight. Fredbear moves. He constantly bumps into everything. He will sometimes bump into the office. He'll enter through the doorway. When he's there, hitting the doorway using the device will make him go away. Then there's the rabbit. He's in the office. He becomes shakier as time progresses. Immobilizing him makes him stop for a while. That's everything for the first night. End of tape one.